just heard the news on the Shoreline Greenway Trail. Guilford Board of Selectmen vote no. So let's look at the link I have attached here.